Hello everyone, welcome to Durga Maitreyi's YouTube channel. In this video, I will be teaching you how to play Charanam and Charanaswaras of Hamsadhwani Varnam. Okay, so you have to just play it in the third speed, no need to learn the second speed. As you have already learned the Pallavi Anupallavi Mukta in third speed also, so this third speed will be easy only. Okay, so the Jalra count will be same. Okay, first I will teach you without Jalra. From pa you have to go and give three pulls in knee. Sa re sa ni pa pa. Ga re ga. Ga re, two pulls in re and go to ga. Ga re sa re. That is ga re sa, then play on sa and pull in re. Re sa ni sa re ga pa. Nisa, knee will be in second string. That is so after every charanaswaram you have to repeat the charanam. First charanaswaram ni pa ga ri, three notes. Sa ni, that is sa sa ni, it comes like that. Pa ga ri ni, second string. So sa re ga pa, come back to first string. For charanam also we will be having the sahityam, that I will be teaching you in the next video, where I will be teaching only the sahityam. That is you see, the first charanaswaram will contain mostly dirghams only. Second one, ni pa ga ri sa re, you should go from pa to ni. Ga ri sa ni, second string. Or only ga ri sa you can play in first string and ni you can play in second string. That is pa re ni in the second string. Ga re ni, that is ga re, from sa you should play ni. Ga re sa ni, like that. Pa ni sa re re ga, all in second string only. Now ni sa re ga pa, only ni in the second string. Ni pa ga ri sa re ga ri sa ni, pa re ni ga ri ni, pa ni sa re re ga ni sa re ga pa. Then charanam. Now first I will play the charanam. I will play the first chittaswaram, that is we call charanaswaram, or few people call it as charana chittaswaram also. So ni pa gari in the first string, ni gari ni in the second string, ni gari, gari can be pulled in re. Ni gari ni, that is, or ni gari gari you can play directly gari ni, like that also you can play. पानी पासा नी रे सगा, दैट इज पानी पासा नी रे सगा, ऑल इन द सेकंड स्ट्रिंग ओनली, बट यू शुड बी वेरी केयरफुल. फर्स्ट यू कैन प्रैक्टिस लाइक दिस, पानी पासा नी रे, देन पानी पासा नी रे सगा, देन टुगेदर. So if you practice like this, two letters, it will be easy to learn. And fingering also will be more easy, that finger movement. Re pa ga ni, these all are dhatu prayogas. Ni, okay? See, ni sa are side by side notes. Pa ni, pa sa, that is pa ni, pa sa is a dhatu. Ni ri, it's a dhatu. Sa ga, it's a dhatu. Ripa, gani, pasa, niri. So these all are dhatu prayogas. Ripa, gani, pasa, niri. First string. So when you are playing in third speed, you can't concentrate much on the jarugamakams because you might miss the flow. So when you keep on practicing continuously, depending on your experience, you can play the jarugamakam also. Pani pasa ni re sa ga re pa ga ni pasa ni re. Ni ga re ni re ni pa ga. So ni ga re, ga re can be pulled in re. Ni ga re, ga re can be pulled in re. Ni re ni pa ga. Pani sa re ga. Ga pa ni sa re. What mistake we do is pa ni sa re ga, after we play that ga pa ni sa re, we don't think that it is in madhya sthayi. We tend to play tara sthayi only by mistake and by flow. That is pa ni sa re ga, ga pa ni sa re, re ga pa ni sa ni. That is, so your looks are very much important. On correct the note, you have to just have a look when you are playing. Pa ni sa re ga, ga pa ni sa re, re ga pa ni sa ni, ga re sa ni pa, ga re can be pulled in re. Re sa ni pa ga re, re sa can be pulled in sa. Ni sa re ga pa, ni in second string. That is third one. Ni ga ri ni ri ni, that ri ni can be pulled in ni itself. Ni ga ri, ga ri we are pulling in ri. Ni ri ni, that ri ni we are pulling in ni. Like this also you can play. That is, or ni pa ga ri, ni pa can be pulled in pa. Like this also you can play. Ni ga ri ni, I told ga ri can be played in ri. Okay, so when you are looking at the notes, after sa there will be semicolons which will be given, that is sa a a, total is 6 letters. When you are playing in the higher notes, sa, that is sa becomes slow speed, sa becomes the third speed, sa becomes 3 letters if you want to play 3 letters in any place. Sa pa to sa, go back, come back like this 3 times. Ni ri sa ni pa ga, ni ri sa can be pulled in sa. Re sa re ga pa, like this pa 3 times. Sa ni pa ga ri sa, re ga pa ni, sa re ni pa, गापरी पाटुरी जारु गापा घरी सा दैट इज गापा गा कैन बी प्लेड इन गा रेने कम बैक टू सेकंड स्ट्रिंग री टू नी जारु प्ले ऑन री अगेन प्ले ऑन री एंड जारु रेने रे गा पानी In few books, it will be given gari pa gani, but it is gari ga pa ni sa. So, ri, you have to pull. Ga pa, again, ni sa. Pagapa, rega pani, patuni jaru and two pulls. Gapani sari, pull in re again. Pani sari ga. So always ni and re will be having this kind of pull stress. Ni sa ni gari re ni. Ni sa ni then gari re. You can pull it in re itself. Ni can be played from sa. Pani gari. Gari. If you pull in re, it will be more beautiful. Pani gari. Ni sari paga. Paga. Pull it in ga itself. Re sa ni. Pani sari. Sa pa ni pa ga ri sa ni ni pa in pa ni second string sa re ga pa once I'll play the fourth one and show with Jalra. Hamsadhwani Varnam. So in the next video I will be posting just how to play the Sahityam. So first practice the Swaram. There is no hurry to learn the Sahityam now, but I will post it soon. Hope you have enjoyed this video. Do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel Durga Maitreyi. Thank you.